In this video, I'd like to show you how to create and edit a business partner hierarchy in SAP Master Data Governance Cloud Edition. Managing business partner hierarchies helps you to maintain an up-to-date representation of a company's legal ownership structure. In a business partner hierarchy, a parent company that owns more than 50% of a subsidiary holds legal ownership. These companies are displayed as parent and child in a hierarchy. Let's imagine that you want to reflect the company's ownership structure in the system. Start by launching the Manage Business Partner Hierarchies Central Governance app. Before creating a new hierarchy, use the search to make sure the hierarchy doesn't already exist in the system. The search returns no results, so you can go ahead and create a new request for the creation of the new hierarchy record. In the General Information section, enter the required details. The hierarchy type is used to distinguish different sources. Currently, legal business partner hierarchies are available. The hierarchy ID is a human-readable unique identifier for a hierarchy assigned by a user. In the Process Information section, choose Create New Process. Alternatively to creating a new process, you can add the hierarchy to an existing process, which can help you to group and process several hierarchies more easily. Select the process template and choose Create. Now you can add nodes to the hierarchy to reflect the company's ownership structure. Enter a node ID and node description for every node you add. Optionally, you can add a business partner to a node. A business partner can only be added once to a hierarchy node of a particular hierarchy type. When you've added a business partner, you can click on the link to display more information about the business partner. Once you're finished, submit the request. The approver reviews the data and can either reject it, approve it, or send it back to you as the requester for revision. In this case, the request is approved, which activates the data. When you go back to the Manage Business Partner Hierarchies app and search for the new hierarchy, you can see that the new hierarchy and its nodes have been activated and added to the database. Now let's imagine that after some time there are some changes in the company's legal ownership structure. To update the hierarchy accordingly, launch the Manage Business Partner Hierarchies app and search for the hierarchy. Before you can edit the hierarchy, you need to assign a process to it. One of the companies in the hierarchy now owns another company in the hierarchy, so you want to change the relationship accordingly. To move a node, including all its subnodes, to another location, you can either use cut and paste or drag and drop. You can also remove a company from the hierarchy by deleting the relevant node. To do so, select the node and choose Delete. All existing subnodes will be deleted too. When you're done with the changes, submit the request. The data is activated once the request is approved. When you go back to the Manage Business Partner Hierarchies app and search for the hierarchy, you can see that the hierarchy was successfully updated.